The FDA has given the green light now to simplify how antibody treatments are administered. The U.S. has been slow to adopt the potentially life-saving COVID-19 treatment, partially because of the time commitment. Right now, a nurse wearing full protective gear has needed to give the treatment for about an hour and then monitor the patient for another. The change is expected to reduce the infusion time to as little as 16 minutes.